Some new details tonight in a tense situation inside of a Whole Foods where officers discharged multiple weapons on a man with a knife inside of the store. Take a look.
We'll buy you whatever you want to eat. What do you want to eat? No food? Something to drink?
As you can hear, their officers tried, were told, for more than 12 minutes to calm that suspect and get him to drop the knife. They asked him several times if he wanted or needed help and that they would give it to him. And then backup later arrived, and when that man started to walk toward an officer, multiple weapons were deployed. An officer fired one shot and missed and hit the freezer. Another officer deployed a taser, and officers were able to get that suspect into custody.
The officer specifically described that she felt at that point that this was a deadly force situation, that somebody was going to get injured or killed if she didn't utilize the weapon system that she had available, and that was her firearm.
That clip you just heard there was from a press conference Denver Police Department held today about this incident. The officers and the suspect were not hurt. He's being held for an investigation of felony menacing, but DPD says that they are working with the DA's office to try to get him mental services that he may need.